guys, how's it going? And welcome to Uncharted The Lost Legacy. Yes, I finally have it, guys, and yeah, I want to thank my wife for getting me this for our anniversary. Yeah, we've been married 6 years now. We got married on Valentine's Day, but yeah, she got it me for our anniversary, and yes, I have finally got the chance to play it for you guys at long last, considering, you know, we've got the other Uncharted games on my channel. So if you want to check those out, guys, the links for those will be in the description as well. But yeah, I'm looking forward to playing this one with Chloe and Nadine. So yeah, let's see what story this game has to offer. And yeah, also, guys, I do hope you enjoy, and yeah, feel free to leave it a thumbs up and also comment and subscribe. New game. Yeah, it's been out for a while now, this, guys, and yeah, I did say I will get this eventually, and yeah, thanks to my wife, we now have it. Cool. Hello, buddy. Hello, Chloe.
That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes doing good.
Does it now?
If you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So,
is that a lot? Rupees?
Does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
The Indian army called him out, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Bet the deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Hmm. Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale.
I need that.
Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. Keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey, you need the guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
Okay. Star there, is that a planet over there? Is that the moon? Or is that just part of the cloud? Anywho.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale.
Cool. Bit of detail on the hands, man. Right, where are you? There you are. Good me.
What?
Don't get me wrong.
Give it me.
Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back, please. A for effort, kid.
Bless.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
Okay, let's go this way then.
Too many soldiers. Shit.
Wait a minute. You're not a tourist, are you?
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Oh, I've already got what I need. Thanks.
You work for CIA? Because that would be very cool.
Yeah, any of you guys looking forward to Last of Us 2?
I'm allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Good. Shit.
Yeah. Distraction?
Sir, wait! Sir, oh, please.
God!
My dad, we were in the ice cream, I can't find him! I can't go without him!
It's okay. What happened?
He was standing over there.
Cheers. Yeah, looking forward to Last of Us 2, guys. And yeah, Neil Druckmann tweeted a picture with a dog companion wearing its mocap suit. It's pretty sweet. Chapter 1, The Insurgency.
Active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
I have turned the brightness up, guys, for you. Here we go. No, maybe not. That's where it started from.
Let's go!
He's in here!
What are you doing?
Let's go! Out! Move it!
Now!
I've done nothing wrong!
Damn spies.
What?
No!
Shut up!
He's lying. No. Get in the truck.
Move it!
Got the wrong man!
Yeah, well.
I said get in the truck! Now!
Go on!
Damn it. Checkpoint.
Yes, sir. You.
We'll go this way.
How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him!
Ooh.
I said, where do you live?
Arafta-san.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Yeah. Asav. Think he's a main bad guy, isn't he?
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
The trailer that we saw. Treasures, no.
Red door. Check.
Check.
Not this way.
Nope. Not that way. Gloomy in here. I know we have to go that way. Looking for treasures, collectibles. Don't seem to be any. Careful. Go on, girl. Fuck.
The end goal, brother.
Shit, shit.
My mind. What is it worth to you?
Quick. Clues. I'm in. Rooftop.
Pink Lotus. What the hell does that mean?
Leading detail, man. Oh, easy.
When do we take the fight to the tyrants?
Arthur says he needs more time to prepare. The
government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Whoa, shit.
Anyone else? No.
Okay. Whoa, easy. Tell you, Naughty Dog, best developers ever. Shit. Whoa. Bloody hell, guys, jeez. Ooh, pink locust. Let's have a look. Okay. Let's brush my hair back. Cool, nice little thunderstorm there. Shift changed. Forget the roof. Okay. Oh, bloody hell!
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
Whoa. Ow.
I've got you now.
Yes. Oh, Nitty.
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit. They took out the first one. Stop them.
Get off.
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no water fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules.
The one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect.
Yeah.
Space camp.
Top floor balcony.
All right.
Okie dokie.
Do this.
Had a street route all planned out. Looking for. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
Yeah. Okay. Boost.
Come on. I'll give you a boost up.
Right.
Follow me. Oh, no, no.
Oops.
Follow me. There. So bad. Now what?
Patience.
Up here. Really?
Yeah.
Really.
Careful on this one. You sure this is safe?
Nope.
No.
Right hole.
Come on, this way. You realize we're moving away from a salt stand?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I see why you're always late.
Hey,
copy that,
Cobra
One. Shit.
to now? Up? Okay.
Okie dokie.
That's where we need to be. But not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
Improvise!
That's what we were doing already.
Where are you off to?
Just exploring our options. Sit tight.
This way.
Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Sorry about that. How about we avoid crates from now on? Okay, good deal.
I didn't mean to do that, honest.
Up ahead. Shit.
Treasure.
There's some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah.
Won't be Chloe otherwise. What's that? Hi.
One less problem.
Yeah. Okay.
This will just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works. Let's find that disc. Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah? Yeah. He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time.
Call her.
Oh, horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Hmm.
Speaking of, good point.
It doesn't bother me. These were all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Destroyer and Transformer.
Kill.
No one will miss this.
Good me.
Salah and the Tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought.
Nice.
I'll just borrow this.
Fraser. Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that move?
Western Ghats, or Salah territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Voila! Ta-da!
Time to go.
Shit. Here he is.
Nadine. Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
The soft.
Years.
A sov. A sov.
And you
a sov.
Haven't aged a day.
You too can't.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. This isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
Disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel. But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions. Three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert. And their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
Like everybody else in this world.
That's a no.
Felt like a no.
Politicians as well.
You've got balls.
Government.
I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them! Oh, wait! The window!
I'm talking!
You're fucking hell!
Come on! We need to get across the river!
Wee! Okay. Which way? I don't know.
It's this way.
I think.
Bloody hell.
Hey.
In here, quick.
Go, 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 go. Ooh, fuck.
What the hell was that back there?
Must be a bit effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. This Olympic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Yeah, well, time to go. Come on! Right behind you! Fuck you! Lang, come on! We still have the disc.
Yeah,
get moving. Watch out!
Oh, fuck.
Asshole.
It's over.
Yeah.
Last yours.
Go on. Fuck, 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 fuck. Which way, which way, which way? Ah! That way. Yeah, we're not. Oh shit. I don't know which way. Fucking grenade launchers. Shit in hell.
Keep moving! This is going great! It's not pouring rain!
Fucking hell! Oh, that way, that way.
Follow me! River's just below! Slide down the lights! There we go!
Drop me a line. Nice, nice. Nice name for a trophy. God, I miss these games.
Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
Oh yeah, this is in the trailer, isn't it?
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said.
Don't need luck.
Worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay.
Nice.
The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's.
Detail on that, though, man.
And the axe.
great battle. What? The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols.
Sorry, my dad would have loved these games. He enjoyed watching me play games back in the day. Games like these, he absolutely loved.
You let my dad for that Hindu mitzvah his thing.
I'd have rubbed off.
Rest his soul. But I'm sure he's
sun's almost up.
Up there, watching it with me now.
I'll go get ready.
Nice work.
Even just the small detail with her just going like that and the facial just going up. Amazing.
Okay. It is a long way to go to settle an argument. Just for my peace of mind, all right? Well, nice.
Wow.
And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Salah?
Hoi Salah. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it. Amazing landscape.
Yep. Let's have a look. Wow. You know what I'd love to see Naughty Dog do is a game like this, adventure game, whether it's Uncharted or anything that they come up with in the future, but have it fully in VR. You know, all these action set pieces going through it in VR. Oh man, that'd be amazing. Take my money already. All right, calm down, Eddie. Jeez.
My tree bridge fell. Can you make it across? Working on it. I'm fine, by the way.
This way then. Oh shit.
Okay.
Nice. Oh shit. Well run.
Yep. Still here.
Fuck.
Yeah, give me your hand.
I'm good actually.
Okay.
Sorry. Ooh, could have gone that.
Whoop! Huh? Today.
Not ready to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Okay. Where do we go?
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we? Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus,
yeah.
I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital. And then led the Persians right to their doors.
Elsewhere.
And now.
And now.
Nice. Hey, look at them monkeys.
Hey, look, Flamingo Convention.
Oh, nice. Oh, cool. Which way? This way.
Could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that? So,
oh, wow.
Quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really. Oil the heck. Slow down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Halabadu, Halabada.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
And the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on
no disrespect when I said that, by the way, guys.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
Halabadabit.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. I'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. Unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Right. That should do the trick.
Razor, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Yeah.
Thanks for the heads up! Steady hand!
Back! Boss! Got it?
Okay, we're clear.
Take that, thank you.
Right. Where were we? You were about to pull down an ancient gate. Yeah.
And there we go.
Oh, wow.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Oh, wow. Just loving these locations. Right. Whoa!
What? They're just large flying rodents. Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Here we go.
There we go. Made it.
Here.
Stop.
A sob. Well spotted.
Brought a whole battalion with him.
Bloody hell.
Thought he would be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Nope. Not being too cocky. Let's try this again. Chit.
See us.
Come on.
I planned. Let's get going. I'll get the gate open. Bring the car around.
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it.
Driving here.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Treasure. Let's go.
Unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here.
Mm-hmm.
I can mark it up as we go.
Wow.
Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Hmm.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
Yeah.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he's expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? that sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Asav was my lover. I
never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it. Sorry, I need a moment.
No, okay.
Right. Where were we? Anyway, like I was saying, regarding Asav, I'd rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... No.
Do tell.
Rather not. Maybe over drinks? Not enough alcohol in the world.
Pretty cool how they like cut off the conversation, but as soon as they get back in the car, it's like continue. That's pretty sweet. Right. Sorry.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here? He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do. So what would you do if you were Asav? Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work. Devious. Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks. Lucky you're on my team. Yeah, you are.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a little surprised Assault's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think. Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then. Look there. One of Assault's trucks. Looks clear out here.
Okay.
Interesting circular mode. Like the disc.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles. That's very good.
Oh. Figured if we were looking for his task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephants?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
No telling how many men are in there. You ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Is the gate secured? Not yet.
Hey,
waiting on Cobra 8.
How many men are in here? All of them. They're all in here.
Let's keep this quiet as long as we can.
Copy that.
Isn't it? I think.
What the? What's that?
Bye.
How many are there?
Several. There's one on the roof too, over there.
What do they do?
I don't know. But leave them alone until the boss arrives.
Saw something.
Yeah. shit. Way.
I think that's a lot of them. You all right? I'm fine. Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter. Okay. Where to next?
Good question. Let's explore.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple. Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.
Okay.
What's this?
That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Right, let's find these wheels. Another one?
How about... That's two.
Two. Cheers. There's one over there.
Found you. Only one left.
One more to go. Chibi. Here.
Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term.
Big wheel thing works.
Let's get some nades. Thank you. Okay.
Okay. You did it. Goddamn right I did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
Nice. Take a look. Wow.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Horsalar jigsaw puzzle?
Sweet.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I'll know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Yes.
Shreza, look at that.
Holy hell.
Wow.
There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know? Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort embedded in the mountain is worth a look. And definitely that fort in the lake bed.
Sweet.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
And you don't want to take a picture of that.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Yeah. Ding ding.
Found!
God!
Backing out.
Oh God! Rise up! Let's find a way out. Rise up! I'm coming. Reinforcements. Figures.
Hello, brothers. Where are you?
All things considered. That's high praise coming from you.
It is.
Car, where is it? Much of it. I'll take that, thank you very much. Right.
Mountains and Lake Bed. Yes and yes. Just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him. I had my concerns. Why do you accept my offer? I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall. I hear that. But on the plus side, oh, there's a plus side? Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can. You always worked alone? Mostly. How old were you when you started? Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way.
Yeah.
And then I could get the upper hand. Too subtle. Oh, hold up. Careful. More of Asov's forces.
Well, here goes nothing.
Okay. Yeah. Bye. Oh, yo. Jesus.
All clear. Let's see what we've got here.
Recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
Think it's worth our time? Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash.
Mm-hmm. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
I know.
Hope that was productive. Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy. Think we need it? Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely.
Lockpicking time. Too.
So we were talking about...
So as I was saying, your method is too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Straight this way. There's the bridge. Anything of use up here? Seems to be. Can always have a quick gander.
Ah, another one.
Another trinket thing. Wow. Do you have pity flowers? Okay. That would be.
Oh, really building up calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier, a bit more involved.
Okay.
Rotates separately.
Thanks for waiting. Otherwise,
bloody hell.
Said Abra goddamn cadabra. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Another token.
Has it got anything to do with the tusk?
Don't think so.
And so long as we visit the other two forts, I'm good.
Eight. Mm-hmm. we go.
Incredible. You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure.
Oh, yes.
Magnificent.
How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
Mm. Wow, just look at that. Seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving? Is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know, but it looks as though we have two more symbols to find.
Copy that.
I mean, just look at the water just trailing down on the walls. So cool. Anyway, guys, I think I shall leave it there for this part of Uncharted The Lost Legacy. And yeah, I'm glad that I've finally managed to play this. Again, thanks for my wife for getting this for me for our anniversary. 6 years. Yeah. Amazing game so far. And the locations, just wow, breathtaking, absolutely breathtaking to look at. And yeah, and I don't just mean the women. Dear. Anyway, guys, again, I do hope you enjoy this part, so yeah, be sure to give it a thumbs up and also comment, share and subscribe, and also don't forget to hit that little bell icon as well, so you know there's a new video that I've uploaded for you guys. So for now, Miss Batchett, I hope you enjoyed again. I'll see you soon with a new video.